There's no lights at all, guys, none. My spiders are all quiet. Oh, there they go. Okay. Okay. Now let's see if we can make them wiggle. Boy, they're being touching today. Come on, guys. Now we'll stop them. Okay, now we'll try the fist pump. There they go. Now we'll stop them. And now we'll have them lay down. So, as you can see, we continue to expand our robot collection. And I have to say that with a nest of spiders this large, I'm just glad that wherever their mother is, it's not around as well. We've done some pretty cool stuff with this spider, actually. It has an integrated Core i7 processor for its brain, and it uses RealSense for its eyes. Now, that much intelligence, I sometimes wonder what this thing is actually able to think about. But I don't know. Maybe not. Again, I don't really think spiders are going to be responsible for the end of the world. But they could definitely start a new dance craze. And so with that, I'd like you to enjoy a little bit of spider entertainment.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. Stuck somewhere with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. Hot damn. And my band's out there, break it down. Do 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 just watch.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to leave you with, have a great idea. Take a look at all the possibilities here and ask yourself this whole week, what will you help create? What will you help develop? What will you help us change in the world? Have a great idea, and thank you for this morning.